not going to be intimidated. Remember Slava Kozlov trying to cut back on Scott Stevens in a playoff game? Listen to this.
Another clean hit, but it hits him right on the chin. Boxing trainers call that feeling being on your screen.
That puts it the side of the goal and finally picked up by Dimitrakos. Oh, look out, Campbell. Hammered down. RJ Umberger.
Bench foul. You know what?
Clean hit.
That's a clean hit.
That's a good clean hit.
First thing I thought, I wish I would have stayed wide. It was just, I can't believe I put myself in a situation I got hit like that.
And then continues to go right into the stand. Boom! There it shatters, and what a shot that is! My, oh my!
That's a shot up high on the glass behind the whole floor.
Oh! He is just run over by Darcy Tucker!
When he's just trying to find a way to get to the bench. I was watching this at one end of the ice, and the puck is now all the way down at the other end. Is still on here, folks. Look at him. He's going to the voices. Look at the Primo helping him over here. Oh my God, I haven't seen anything quite like that in all the years that I've been watching.
And this pass is easily picked off by Correa. Got it back in. Segura lost it going in and flattened up the line with Correa. Not Stevens. Not Correa. Cutting across the rink as Correa passed the puck.
He's got six spectators wondering where the glass came.